Let's try it one more time. This is, are we live though? You feel me? I don't know if we live. We might be live. I don't know if we live. This is part two. Part one was just a warm up and introduction. I see YouTube is still up to its old tricks. Anytime you try to do a cool stream, it wants to be a bitch. But we're not going to let this stop us. Ain't no stopping us now. It didn't kill the stream. It killed my Wi-Fi. So I think that's kind of pervasive, right? If, let's say, for instance, that is YouTube, right? Like, YouTube is, like, for whatever reason, trying to protect, you know, intellectual property on a platform that exploits intellectual property. Why would it send packets to kill your Wi-Fi connection? Which is pretty extreme. I think that's called cyber warfare, right? Like, if you're on a video game and you crash packets to a Call of Duty player, that shit's an offense. You'll get banned from the fucking Activision servers doing that dumb shit. But if YouTube does it, they be like, oh no, just reset your modem. Like, no, bitch, stop doing that dumb shit, bro. Y'all can monetize everything and send money to everybody. There's no need to be this. E.T. Cruising says B minor. I was close, bro. You know, and I'm not an ear hustler. You know what I'm saying? I'm real close, though. You feel me? It's up there. So, Loner Boy Beast is in the building. Donnie is in the building. Dark Fi, what's good? Tailwind Mechanics. Daniel Pacek. Dark Fi, YouTube being a beesh. RTP. You were close on the key. Thank you, sir. Give me 20 more years. I'll be a beast. So I'm going to try this again. I'm going to try this shit again. Let's skip to the end of the movie, just in case it gets weird. Let's play the track that the brother actually wanted me to do. I'll listen to this. I get the point. Like, the formula is the same as the other albums. It ain't, from what I can hear, it didn't change that much. It's almost like I did, you know, this video already. But you know what? No, trick love the kids, bro. So let's go. Oh, you don't want to load that. Okay. Popular demand is magic. We go harder than that. Hold on. All right, let's get past the bullshit. You know what people really, what I've understood about language? And let me go on my soapbox for like 3 seconds. This is what I've learned about life. I didn't always know this about life. I didn't always know this about me. Bitch, I asked you. All right, hold on, guys. Let me download this real quick. I want to show y'all something. This is part of the synonym video that I did. The new feature that they got. It's pretty cool. Okay, so there's this thing about life, right? I didn't realize that when I be talking, not just talking, but when I be explaining shit, I didn't realize that most people didn't understand what the fuck I was talking about. And what I mean is, I guess my choice of words or my intentions of describing things, sometimes people just, they, you know, people shake their head or they act like they know, but they don't. And it's cool. And it's usually not a problem. You feel me? But when it comes to explaining stuff like I do, especially with the music world, I can see how that could be a motherfucking problem, because people will request me to do stuff or ask me to explain something and not understand it. And I mean long term. I don't mean like this video. I mean like forever. Like if I'm explaining something about music theory on my frequency and I'd be like, damn it, I explained that already. It should be good forever. Like, you know, this piece of information, you could stretch it forever. And what it really is that there's context that's missing and I'm not expressing that context. So I'm being mindful of that in this particular video because I don't know the brother really that requested this, although other brothers asked me in the stream yesterday about it, but I don't know what part of me or my lessons or my, you know, tendencies they don't know or don't have or don't miss. So I have to explain this from scratch, really, every time that I get a request, because I take for granted that niggas didn't watch video 523 2 years ago. Where I already broke down how to break down everything. You know what I mean? Like, I've done that. So when I'm listening to this album, it's funny to me because literally it's drum breaks, samples, and sometimes some West Coast infused synth design for the bass or leads or whatever comes in later. And that's it. And then when I say that, in my head, it makes sense. Like, fuck it, let's go. Because in my mind, there's a whole, you know those old storage cabinets with the manila folders? I got a whole fucking manila folder situation of every time that has happened in music. So my subconscious mind can pull from it to try to re-emulate or recreate that. Whereas the person watching me, they may have be their first time hearing some dumb shit like that. So I'm going to try to do this from scratch. I'm gonna try to see how I would explain this to a person that never experienced this before. I'm going to Synonym. Synonym is a sample librarian. My pre-release version, of course it expired. I can't even use Synonym. It gave me the beta. Wait a minute. I could probably download the real one. Matter of fact, universe is fucking with me. They don't want me to go that hard. Try to open up RX-8. Fuck it. 9. When did I get RX-9? Nigga, I am been in a time warp. Okay. That's triggered. Obviously not loud enough. Alrighty, let's put in this Nas track. Nas is like... I don't see it. I downloaded it. I don't see it. See it at all. Let's do this. Hold on, guys. They playing with my emotion. I don't like people playing. Where are you? Locate. It don't even locate. Oh, tech. What is this? A Mercury retrograde, nigga? Okay. There it is. It's in there. I'm bugging. But let's skip a step. Dedicated, baby. Alright, cool. So we back. Alright, cool. So we in Isotope RX-9. We're just gonna hit the musical rebalance button. Mind you, there's a bug in this that it doesn't musical rebalance shit. It'll just be blank. So fingers crossed we get something out of this. And all I'm trying to do is isolate the sample. If I was in Synonym, I'd do it different. The Synonym will find all samples like this. I have a feeling that the person, that people, just people in general, not producers, not beat makers, but just, you know, casual people, when they say they like something, in my mind, I be thinking, oh, you like the sample. Because you can't be liking those damn drums. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, I'm going to find out what it is or what it's like. And I bet you it's my Bob Lobo folder of samples. The answer is yes. And then I'm going to show you, I'm going to count the bars, see how much of this was chopped. It doesn't sound like Hit-Boy chop samples. And what I mean is in the sense that Ninth Wonder does, where Ninth Wonder will reanimate a sample, you know, rather than letting it loop or A-B it. It'll take like 100 chops and not even 100. I think that's just cap too. We've watched his rhythm roulette. We'll say 16. Take 16 chops and rearrange them. These beats don't sound like that. And that's another thing, too, to keep in mind. How you get different styles of underground hip-hop or boom-bap is literally in that. Are you chopping the sample or not? Because if you're looping the sample and adding a drum break, that's cool and all, but it's going to be a certain type of mood, a certain type of beat. Whereas if you're chopping it, it's a whole different world. And maybe I'll show you that. I don't know why this is taking so long. I have a fucking monster of a computer. My fan is actually on. Did it drop again? Did it drop my connection? We didn't even play nothing. And it dropped to zero. Am I still here? Let me know if I'm still here. Talk to me. Text me in the chat. Drop an F in the chat if I'm still here. I'm doing the longest lecture ever, and the shit's not even live. That's crazy. There'll be more of that sus internet activity coming. Hail MG, what's good, Kirkster? Aoki Kondo's in the building. Brandon Diaz says, have a great Thursday, bro. What's good with you? Cedric Avenue's in the building. Med Game's in the building. Nazarene says, hey, did you find the key already? To the old one? E.T. Cruiser knew what it was. ATCB says, we bike. RTP dropped the F. Antonio McKinney dropped the F. Tell him, says, Mercury does actually go into retrograde in about 2 weeks. Yeah, I know. But motherfucking Venus is in retrograde in motherfucking Jupiter's in Aquarius into Pisces, so that's going to cause some funny shit happening. F for flunked out. Flickety flunk, flunk, flunkety flunk, flick. Yo, this is taking a minute, bro. If I was by myself, like, if I wasn't trying to show somebody something, I would have fucking restarted my computer. Like, fuck this shit. I'm going to make something with chords in it. Speaking of which, make something with chords in it. Why this shit wants to take its sweet ass time? Like a nigga ain't got all day. All right, cool. So, theoretically, this is theoretical science. This is how I would have done it, right? It's like, oh, we making beats for Nas. Oh, fuck. Yeah, man. Again, let's go. And we go to drum breaks, right? We go to 1100 breaks, right? Because they're already looped for us. You ain't got to chop them and find a downbeat. We just find the ones that's kicking. Nah, bitch. I'm lying. They did not cut these at all. There we go. Edit an audio editor real quick, right? Just real quick. Just as a side listen. We find that downbeat somewhere around there. We make sure our motherfucking snap is on in this bitch. One of these, no follow. Follow drive me fucking nuts. Snap to zero crossing. For real. If we go downbeat to downbeat, hit the loop button. Uh-huh. And to really sell it so they can give you a booked on rhythm roulette, you gotta like do that thing with your neck when your neck's breaking. I seen High Tech and Crisis and all of them do it. They all do this thing where it's like, oh my god, like they don't need a chiropractor when they 52. But we bring that in here real quick. Fruity loops, you can use the grid to tell what the tempo is, right? This is a one bar loop, so it should loop for one bar if you're using single time, but we're in double time. We're gonna increase it up a little bit. It's about 160, 158, so that's almost 80 beats per minute. Hit it on song mode. Most beats are two bars, though. So we need two of these. And the sample needs to be over the course of two bars. Or it could be a one-bar sample, which is just one of these. But this is a two-bar drum loop. The actual sequence is always going to be four bars. I don't know why I'm fucking around. Right? And then you do something a little cute and clamorous at the end. I mean, we're in Fruity Loops, so you can do this fucking... There's this chop feature. Like repeating or complex or patterns. I don't know. This sounds stupid, but we're going to try it out. That doesn't even make sense. Like, in what universe did they think that was going to be useful to me? All right, so we bring this up. We don't know what the fuck was that. Did he even try to do something fly? It didn't. We take stretch off. Bring that shit back here, boy. I respect the hustle. I get what it's trying to do. Don't fuck with it. This would be so much easier if I did this by hand. But ask me if I'm going to do it by hand. We're going to do a real simple... We're going to take this back. Way back to ligging, bro. Ain't even going to go hard like that. Me this. We hit him with the lassadesical. Hit him with another one. Fuck it. Brother. Right here. Don't play with me, boy. That. Oh shit, we getting close now. I feel like I'm making drum and bass. I'm not about that life. Alright, and what would I say? I said some dumb shit about Bob Lobo, right? So we go into here, audio editor track, woohoo, load sample. I know where all my samples are, so go there real quick. Watch. Cap. Well, sample. Do I have folders made for this too? I don't even have to. I don't know. Where's samples? It was time to Chicago, Illinois. I love it, part two. Anything good in here? Probably not. But we're going to go ahead and try it anyway.
Thank you.
This sounds like some 3/4 shit. I hate it all. Bringing in the Matrix real quick. Two bars. Exclusive shit. I'm gonna go back into my D skills hat real quick. We're gonna time stretch that hoe. Feel me? And then that might be too much. I might speed it up. Yeah, that's it. And then we throw some EQ on that hoe. It's doing way too much. There's drums in it. So stupid. But there's a few ways to fix that. We got a... What is that shit? Fruity Stereo Shaper? And we could play with these presets until we get something that we like. You know what I mean? Let's find out. That's it, bro. I'm just nice like that. You ain't even gotta try like that when you nice like that. Them drums is weak as fuck, though. We're gonna send these to the mixer. And we're gonna drop the pitch of these drums. You drop the pitch, so when you drop the pitch of any sound, it gets bigger, pause, longer. So we're going to drop the pitch of these like 200 steps, some sense. And then we need them to be thicker, pause. There's 100 ways to do that. You can use a harmonic booster, shit like that. I'm not. I'm going to use Arvox. Never mind, I'm in Fruity Loops. We can't use Arvox. Son of a bitch. L2 work though, bitch. L2 is good money. Let's go. Those drums still sound weak to me. You know, it's funny, the drums are above, the drums are up here. Rather than samples like here, the drums are up here. I never experienced that before. That's so weird. The drums are way above the ear range. I don't know what the fuck that is. Is that EQ? It might be EQ. Fuck. Who knows what's happening? I've never experienced that. That's funny. It ain't helping. They're only on the left. Oh, they're mono. They're not monoed. Young Guru said. He said, "We're grown. You don't have to pause." No, I do have to pause. I have to pause. I ain't letting that shit slide, bro. I'm on their head out here. Pause. All right. So Fruity Loops, you could do some to mixer channel at the bottom. Merged right here, this little knob right here. You gotta turn it all the way down. It's still too high. It's like above my ears. At least it's centered this time. And then, of course, we bring it to life with bass. We use a mixed in keys. I need to get the other joint. Not Zynaptic. The dudes that do the key detection. Z-Plane people made one. I haven't installed it yet. I'm going to check it out. I'm supposed to tell you the key of drums and all that stuff. Mixing Key, the brother from Mixing Key said his does that too. You can find the key of single shot drums, which is some Scotch Storch Dr. Dre shit. Should probably do that, but I'm not. Where is it? Mix. Mixing Key. MG drawing in the powers. I am. I told you. I hit you. I hit it. I hit you with the secret oil I got, bro. I would tell you what it is. B minor? Y'all said the other one was B minor, right? This is B flat minor, so we gotta go up 100. So on the sample track, we can go up 100. We're gonna see if this is really... Look, it changed a whole different letter. E flat minor, I call cap minor. That ain't it. What is E flat minor? I wanna see if I can do it. Three oscs, of course, and Fruity Loops is for sub bass. Just turn up the volume on all three oscillators. You got a sub bass. It says E flat. I don't think so. We'll find out. There's a whole bunch of nigga knowing this. Nah, it's doing that micro-tuning thing again, dog. I don't like micro-tuning at all. I need kilohertz, pitch shifter. But in theory, drum breaks, samples, no chops. That's how that happens. That's one type of beat. Then there's another type of beat. It's not that. Let's see if I can do it. And we were talking about whose drums? We're talking about Krupp's drums. Watch this shit. I'm busting down roof. So simple. When I'm done, you'll be like, oh my God, so simple. No scale involved at all, young boy. I was telling you. How did I find that? Will it let me go from... It'll let me drag to drag. Please. No. Okay. Fuck what I'm trying to do. All right. It won't let me do that. I'm trying to drag it from the Fruity channel into Serato. I was like, you think this Ableton, don't you? Like, samples this. Open in location. Don't play with me, boy. There we go. We got a workaround for the workaround. So that's one level of it, right? That's 158. That's just straight 2-bar sample, 1-bar drum loop. You got the whole always at the bass line. But I'm not going to do that on this one. We're going to do the other style I was telling you about, which you can still use a drum break, but we're going to use Krupp drums since everyone had questions about it. Where is my Krupp drums at, though? I actually don't have Krupp drums in my Krupp drum. I'm bugging lately. It's because I have all the drums, that's why. Thinking about it like, fuck. Donde? CR. They call me USHER. No, it's not what they call. But you get some shit like that, right? These are Krupp drums. If you're wondering how they were doing that back in the day, this is how they're doing it back. We're going to go. We're gonna low pass the shit out of that too. We ain't got time for that. Go. Aw, shit. Oh, why are you moving? I didn't move the mouse. One more time. Something like that. Back. I don't like the way that filter sounds, but we're gonna live with it. No, we can go back to this one. Oh, that's way too fast, cause. Ba-dunk, ba-bunk. Yep, bump. Ba-bump, ba-bump. Bump. And that shit is stiff, which you pause. What you're gonna have to do is, gotta have to shift these. Like the NPC does, kinda. And figure it out manually sometimes. Close. That's gonna be our shuffle range. I actually want to bring the snare backwards, but I ain't tripping on it. And then you could do hi-hats if you want to, or just use hi-hat loops. Some shit like that. And then do a cut itself, so the loop will play out and re-trigger itself every however frequent. And I think in Fruity Loops, if you right-click time, you can do 1-bar, 2-bar, etc., right? And that'll be that'll lock it to tempo. But we out here. Turn it down. We're gonna use an open hi-hat because it's gangster. Like Impeach the President. I don't like the delay on that last kick. Too damn much. Let's go. And then, so now when you have that, you chop a sample to that style, it's going to be a totally different fuckery going on. We're gonna pitch up though. like this. Fucking sample. I need another part. I don't like the it's too far stretched. There's no happy medium. Filter. In the end. Oh, this is going to irritate the shit out of me, boy. Oh, I know it. Don't do that. Come on, Serato. Do you and I do me. Shitting me. I don't remember how I did that. We're going to pretend like I am going. I did that. You. We're going to pretend. We're going to pretend like I can do that twice. What? Nigga, what? Eh, hey, buddy. That's all I needed to hear. Be out here. That last one is sus. It's sus as fuck. This part right here. I don't know. Yeah. Let's see. Yeah, buddy. Let me see. Woo! No, bitch. Don't play with me. Don't do that. Don't do that. Hold up. You know I got to do it now that I said it. This is what's going to sell the shit. Watch this. It's going to be like $1 million. Like, give me the check. Need that. Need. Huh. I need that. That's what we need. That's what it calls for. Huh. What? Don't do that. Don't flex on me like that. Sample start. Okay. I feel it. Like that. It still sounds like it's too fast. Okay. It's gonna piss me off today. Alright, let's go. Alright. It don't matter. It don't matter. Here we go. Got some bass in your voice, Ross. There we go. We out here. So you have that style of hip hop. What I think people mean by chopping samples, and that's not what they be meaning by. They don't really mean that. And then you got the other version of hip hop, drum breaks and loops. I'm really gonna hate this for the rest of my life. What's good, Mixed in Key?
What's good?
Guru said, nah, it was good at the last record with that pattern. I messed up. There's so many ways to get it. There's so many fucking ways to get it. All right, so we're going to close this out. This was just the interlude. This wasn't the tutorial, guys. I'm just fucking around showing people what it's about. I want to see if RX9 did his job, though. Percussion. How deep in the Matrix y'all want me to go? I'm going to go full retard in the Matrix. Give me a second here. We're gonna steal the groove from it first, because I ain't got time, because... Since we're going to Ableton, it has a groove pool. It'll let us do that. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That sounds like a Jeanne. It's a groove thing. It's got a funky. You know what I'm talking about. Come on. Come on. Keep it strong. Don't let them steal you from. It's a groove thing. This one, though. Do-do-do. Yeah, buddy. Zero cross these. All right, so I'm going to take that. I'm going to copy. File, brand new. I don't want the sound. The sound is alias to hell. I want the space. So this is the distance between the kick and the snare. And I'm going to call it... we're doing downloads. It don't matter. We call it groove track. Because we want to put it into the Ableton groove pool and then apply it to our bullshit. We got that. Bass, there's a bass line in this one. What the fuck? Oh, don't let me find a sustain note, Chauncey. Fuck out of here. Shitting me, bro. We out here, dog. Edit, copy, paste. Copy. File new from clipboard. This is it. We're gonna hit it with the bass. How low can you go? All right, and then other instruments, sample. This is the part I was tripping on. This is why I needed my Sononym to work for, but Sononym decided not to fucking work no more. So it was in beta project, and they gave me a beta full install to overwrite my original Sononym, and I don't really fucking like that. You can't even open the program to hit update. Who do that? Oh, there's another sample in this song. Was it Take Heath? We think we are. What is this, Sicko Mode Part 3 with featuring Nas? I don't think so. Let's do this right here. Oh, there's a little motherfucking stutter edit. Y'all cute, bro. Y'all cute. I feel it. You know what? I ain't even gonna hold you. I ain't got time to figure it out. Today is not that day. What is this? We're gonna go into Mixing Key since our brother from Mixing Key is here. I'm gonna do the science real quick. I'm gonna take that. What is this? Unknown? Processing? We're gonna find out the tempo. 96 beat per minute, young boy. A flat minor or D flat minor? Oh, it's two parts. A flat minor in the beginning. Okay, so A flat minor. West Coast, Naughty by Nature type drums. And we're going to do fucking... All right, and then we got the motherfucker. I'm going to see if I have that sample. Hold on. Not the one they're using. I can just go to Who Sampled and find that. But my ears heard that old J. Dilla sample. Do I have that? Do you have that, young boy? I don't have that. Her name is Minnie Riperton. Do. Brother, how do I not have Minnie Riperton? Are you serious? Or I don't know how to spell her name. Cool. Motherfucker, I thought so. It's Ripperton with one P. That's Riperton, but whatever. Yeah, that's the one. That's what we're doing. That's what we're doing today. Today we'll do these. I've done this 100 times, this particular sample. But it reminded me of that for some reason. I don't know why. How do I find that? It's in here. You can see inside me. Yeah. Yeah, that part. Yeah, let's fuck all those chords up. God damn. What in the name of a tritone is going on here? Notice ain't no other instruments playing with that bullshit. That bitch, I wish a bitch would figure out how to follow that. Anyway, so we go. 1, 2, 3. This shit always irritates me because the downbeat is not pronounced. It's right in the between that shit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Gotta run that shit back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. It's in here, this bitch. I don't want to do this. I wish I knew SMTPE, and then I can probably do the math with it, but I'm not going to figure that out. I could bring the whole waveform in and cut it manually, I guess. Duh, I wish I had Quid Pro, I could see. This some bullshit. Mm-hmm. Do I even need to do that, though? I could use Serato, I guess, but Serato going to give me the ugliest chops ever. Man, this is it though. This is what's happening right now. This is how that sample sounds to me. Hey. You're here somewhere. I feel it. I see you. Yeah, something like that. Let me get the zero crossing. We getting closer to this bitch. I need that to loop better than it is. Yeah, bitch, that I don't even know. I don't even know what's going on. That's correct, but it's not correct. The keyboard player lazy. He didn't follow his chord up right away. And that'd be normally fine if you weren't trying to put it on beat to a beat. But he does this thing where he slurs the kick. He's slurring. He's like, you know, how people speak when they slur. Piano players slur too. He's slurring, and I don't fucking like that. Not on the downbeat, my nigga. Like, I need that. But we have technology. We don't have to use that sample. Everyone's used that sample. Let's see if there's a... You know, the spirit is leading me in a different shit. What? Oh, you know me. Oh, I done forgot. We're in that. Nigga, you know what program we're in? I done forgot. That's me slipping. I'm falling. I get this. Yes, that's that. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Then she slurs it. You see how the band waited for her ass for the downbeat? We're like, 1, 2. And they say, oh, 2, 2, 3. You're like, no, nigga, loop that. It should be there, but she added a bar of bullshit. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, loop. We should be. This song just gonna do that to me. Inside. Now, normally this wouldn't be a problem, except for y'all want me to use Ableton Live, and Ableton Live ain't like that. Ableton Live don't give it up like that in terms of a linear editing. So I'm not having the time of my life right now. So we're gonna go to Plan B. We're gonna edit, copy the whole thing. Don't matter. We're going to do new from clipboard, and I'm going to separate it first. and see if this will do the trick. Fuck it. Anyway, back to the chat room. Hey, MG, YouTube don't like me. What's good with you, George Desiree? Devin Morrison, Casper's original sample. That's what's up. We don't have to use that sample. There's like 1,000 samples like that. B says, oh, snap, shout out to Mix and Key. And Andrew says, that sample go crazy. It does. Use the MP. Where is my MP at? My MP is not set up in this setup. Careful, MG. You may get a CW strike. That's okay. Only use the right channel. I'm not going to do that. Isabella says, greetings, MG and VIP tribe. What's good, guys? I want to see what mixing, not mixing key, what this does to it first. And then I'm not going to worry about the looping it. I was going to be lazy, but I'm going to have to chop it. It doesn't want me to be lazy, obviously. Inside each other, you can be. That's a nasty song. You really think about what she's saying. You can answer me. Oh, word. That's how Auntie feels about that. Vocals. You can see inside me. Double entendre, nigga. Hey. 2, 3, 4, 5, 8, 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3. You know I do it. You know I do it. You know I do it. I do it again. Hey, do it, friend. Hey. I'll do it.
File new from Clipboard. Thank you very much, my friend.
This is going to be the background. We're going to do it. Dr. Dre used that. That's what that was about. Whoa. We need one more. Baseline? Nigga, what? Hold up. Nah, we're not gonna live like them. Nah, ain't no way. I never heard that bass line in my life. I've never, in all the times I heard that song, I didn't hear that bass line. Who is that? This nigga from Red Hot Chili Peppers right now? Hold up. Nah, we can't live like this. We can't let that slide. Mm-mm. That's mine.
Thank you. I appreciate you. Mama.
I might be careful. That might not be the downbeat. My dumbass. It's the downbeat today, bitch. We gonna figure it out. Now I'm putting Ableton, I'm gonna be pissed off. But we're just gonna rock with it. Lean with it, rock with it. So D4L, we got baseline. Remember, Ableton does that that little trick it does, audio to MIDI, especially with monophonic material. So we. Nigga, fuck out of here. We're done. You're done now. We're done now. That's all I needed. You know I love some strings, nigga. What? That's not fair. What life is this? I wish I was 15 again and I had this bullshit. We got drums. It's cool though. But let me slow down. Let me relax a little bit. Let's find out what the fuck is going on. I have another friend. I need Melodyne real quick. I need Melodyne. Just for the bass. Give me that. Give it up, sir. Bitch, if you don't stop interrupting the cook up, nigga. Every time I'm cooking up Melodyne with a low phone home and shit, I could have sworn I said, you can't do that on my computer. That's the Hit-Boy bass. The fuck am I supposed to do with this? How did he do that? How does it do that? Oh, that's cool, though. What interval is that, though? I ain't got time for to be guessing and shit. I'm not a musician. Hold up. Bonk. B-flat to G is what? What interval is that? B-flat. Which is C-sharp.
G.
Oh, scale I don't use. And it's in major. L. 1, 2.